Well, you know, when it comes to subtitles, it's something you get used to very fast. So it'll take you about 5 minutes, and then you will read and hear, and it will all connect in a pretty easy way. It's much more common in Scandinavia and in the rest of Europe with subtitles. But it's something you get used to, and when you get used to it, there is an ocean of great TV and films that you can explore. So don't fear the subtitles. They are a flower that will open for you.